Thank you. Hi everyone, good evening, and very, very welcome to the Catalogue 8 and webinar. There is so much I want to tell you. There's so much excitement, there are many news, and there is so much recognition to be done this time, so we better get started. This webinar I'm running with the regional manager from the South, Clive Berryman. Hi, Clive. Hi, Clive. Can you hear me?
Clive's gone offline for a minute, Sophia, so...
Okay, and can you change the slides, Mary, please? I cannot change the slides. So we are running this webinar with Clive, who unfortunately is offline for a minute. So he will be back with us as soon as possible. But meanwhile, let's continue on the next slide, please. And I would like to ask everyone to put up your diaries and ask everyone to write down a very, very important day. Date, which is the 7th of January. 7th of January 2017, we will be celebrating our big day, which is the Oriflame Show, which is our annual conference, and it happens once per year. In the upcoming webinars, we will be confirming to you the venue, but so far, what I will ask all of you to write down this date, which is 7th of January 2017, and get ready to celebrate and to party. And now it seems like Clive is back with us. Hi, Clive.
I'm back. Sorry, I lost the connection. It's probably to do with being too far south.
Well, Clive, it's good you're back. So, welcome. And as you're running this webinar with me, and we have a lot of people who are for the first time on the webinar, can you share a little bit about who you are and your story with Oriflame?
Who am I? I'm the good-looking regional manager.
Haha, from the South.
No, just a good-looking regional manager. No, I joined Oriflame 8 years ago, which is quite scary, really, because time flies when you're enjoying yourself. I joined as a consultant, and I joined initially to do door-to-door. Went out in the catalogues. No knowledge of makeup, no knowledge of skincare, and not one customer. And over 3 months, built a customer base, and then decided to start recruiting, and grew my first team and my qualified district manager very quickly. And as they say, the rest is history. My business is predominantly in the South, London and South East, but I do have other consultants, very good consultants, that are further geographically spread across the UK.
Okay, Clive, thank you for your story. If you move on, I would like to present to you the results of this catalogue. Well, these results have been absolutely fantastic. We have grown our sales with plus 26% in our local currency in British pounds compared to the previous year, plus 26%. Wow! Our recruitment grew with 97% and 373 new people joined our company. If you are new to Oriflame and this is your first webinar, I would like to say a huge welcome to this webinar, to our company, and I know and I hope, of course, that you will enjoy our beautiful, beautiful company. So a huge thank you to all of you who have contributed to sales, who have contributed to recruitment, and very well done to all of us. In catalog 8, we had a great incentive where you could win this beautiful wellness hamper by focusing on wellness or by focusing on selling our wellness bar, which were for the first time ever as the catalog driver. I hope you have sold lots of these, and remember that one bar, one wellness bar, is only 100 150 calories. This is a fantastic way to snack during the day. So we have top three winners. We have Michelle Clark, we have Jim Black, and Tammy McCrum. Congratulations, guys. You have won this beautiful wellness hamper, which you can see on the right-hand side, which consists of the wellness bag, wellness fleece jacket, wellness products, some print materials to help you to run your wellness business. So a huge congratulations and well done.
Yeah, fantastic. Well done to the three of you. And in Catalogue 8, we also had a Wonderlash mascara for the top five sellers. And it was, the figures are quite phenomenal. The five winners all had over 200 units. 200 mascaras sold in 3 weeks. So the top two sellers were Patricia Warwicka and Katerina Livingston. And then the next three were Michelle Clark, Anna Christina Alicrim, and Rosalina Lopez. Congratulations, well done. All of you have won £50.
I agree, Clive. This is a fabulous result, and I'm sure that every single person who bought this mascara, they will absolutely come back to get another one, because this is our best-selling mascara, this is the great result mascara, and those of you who have tried, you know what I mean. This is our absolutely best-selling mascara, being sold every 4 seconds in Oriflame world.
I think these girls were selling them faster than that in the catalogue.
I agree. As I told you in the beginning, we have a lot of recognition, so we have spread it spread it throughout the whole webinar. So we start by recognizing our new group managers. So very welcome and a big congratulations to our new group manager, Alison Hanna, who is promoted by Rebecca Little. Another new group manager is Natalie Whittlemore, promoted by Lynette Koser, and a new group manager, Dania Starock, promoted by Lisa Baker. Well done, ladies. Congratulations. Huge, huge congratulations. We continue. We have another new group manager, Tanya Tomlinson, promoted by Lindsay Williams. We have a new group manager, Laura Nutley, promoted by Maggie Strickland. And a new group manager, Emma Littler, promoted by Daniel Kinsella. I have a couple of words to say about Emma Littler. And the reason I would like to mention Emma is, actually, Emma, during this catalog, she has been away on holidays for 2 weeks. And nevertheless, she managed to hit her group manager title. So well done, Emma, on being away for two weeks, but still hitting your manager title. And I know that Emma has already started to recruit for Catalogue 9. So well done to you, and well done to all of you ladies for hitting a group manager title.
We're not finished, but we have some more group managers that qualified in Catalogue 8. So I would like to congratulate our new group manager, Kerry Greenbury, promoted by Sammy Harding. New group manager, Denise Bartram, promoted by Kerry Greenbury. And new group manager, Siobhan Stevenson, promoted by Chloe LeVay. Congratulations, well done, all of you. And we have some more. New group manager, Donna Bailey, promoted by Judith Bowles. New group manager, Michaela Walker, promoted by Wendy Rogers. And a new senior group manager, Judith Bowles, promoted by Wendy Rogers. Congratulations, well done.
Congratulations, lady. Clive, are you surprised with so many new titles?
I think it's fantastic. I mean, you see the recruitment figures. I think the earlier slide said 373 new consultants joined in the last 3 weeks. I mean, with these consultants, we're getting more and more managers coming through and earning more and more money every catalogue. It's fabulous.
Absolutely. And this is just the beginning. We have more promotions to come.
We also have sales awards. These are annual awards for recognising our sellers throughout 2016. So just like to recap on some of the levels that are available to all consultants this year. And bear in mind, you can join now and still win these levels. The sales are calculated up to and including the end of catalogue 17, so it's not too late to win one or all of these levels. So level one is 2,500 BP for the year, and you would receive an RFA beauty case. Level two is 5,000 BP, to which you'll receive £100 credit, or €125. And I'm not sure of the exact numbers, but I know we have a lot of level one and level two qualifiers already. At level three, this is 7,500 BP. You qualify and you receive £150 product hamper and one free conference place for our conference in January. And so far, winners of this level, we have Michelle Clark, Nadia Lampo, and also Annette Cook. Level four is 10,000 BP, and at that level, you get £300 product hamper and two free places at the conference. And our top seller nationwide, Annette Cook, has already achieved level four. So well done, fantastic, Annette. Level five, new level introduced last year, is 15,000 BP. And should you achieve this, you receive a luxury spa break for two people. So these awards are ongoing. If you want to know what your sales are year to date at any time, contact your manager or contact customer care and they will be able to tell you.
Thank you, Clive. Today we are actually ending our recruitment incentive that we had in Catalogue 5, 6, 7 and 8. And today it's coming to an end. And I'm sure you all are buzzing to see the results and who is the winner, who will be joining us to the incentive trip to Spain in October. Well, the results are coming tomorrow. We need to triple check all the results, that we haven't missed anything. We want to make sure that everything is as per rules and no cheating. We want to see there is nothing there that shouldn't be there. And as you have been so patiently waiting for the results, I'm sure you can wait one more night. So guys, tomorrow the results will be announced. My girls and the customer care and Mary are working whole night to have a proper triple check on everything, and tomorrow morning. So during tomorrow you will see the results. They will be posted on Facebook, so look up for that space. Look up on our Facebook business page for the results. We will also send the email to the all managers with the winners, and of course we will individually congratulate all the winners by email. So look up for the results tomorrow on our Facebook page. Now, as you know, we as part of Made in Sweden incentive, it was in Catalogue 2, 3 and 4, we had two places for this trip through the prize draw. The prize draw was done by me and Mary yesterday, and you can find the video with that prize draw on our Facebook page. And the two lucky winners who have won the place on this online incentive are Ida Nunes and Sandra Kelly. Congratulations, ladies! Start packing your sun creams and the flip flops. You are coming to Marbella. Now we also have winners who qualified automatically to this trip by hitting district manager level. And those ladies are Nicola Murray, Claire Williams, and Danielle Kinsella. So ladies, remember, you need to maintain, as a district manager, you need to maintain your title when the trip happens in order to join us on this trip. And Clive, can you see we actually have four sons on this slide?
Yes.
And the reason is because we have a new district manager who automatically qualifies for this trip as well. And the new district manager is Meg Strickland. Megan, a huge, huge congratulations. I know how hard you have worked to get there. I remember meeting you on the in Manchester during our meeting, and you promised me that you will become a district manager in a couple of catalogs. You did it. Well done. Well done, Chelsea, for promoting Megan. I know, guys, you worked very close together. You worked very hard, and it's fantastic to see these results. And welcome to the district manager team, Megan.
Congratulations, Megan. Well done. Catalogue 9 starts tomorrow, and we have another fabulous catalogue. I think the catalogues this year have been fantastic, and I think they help everybody in terms of one, recruiting, and two, their sales. And I think you'll find that this next campaign will offer something for absolutely everyone. We've picked out a few of the offers because obviously the catalogue being 136 pages has taken us too long to go through all of it. But here are a few examples of some of the deals that are on offer to you and your customers in Catalogue 9. We have a fabulous dream deal. And people can get a set of these two products for only £9.90 or €13.90 when they spend £20.27 in the catalogue. They're the two strongest SPF sun products that RF Lane do, one being SPF 50 and one SPF 30. So make sure your customers see this offer. A lot of your customers will be going on holiday in July and August, so it gives them an ideal opportunity to buy their sunscreen from Oriflame. The other thing that we have in Catalogue 9 is a big list of summer accessories and products that are slightly different to the normal Oriflame fair. So we have in Catalogue 9, we have some handbags, and we have hats, and we have scarves. And I think they all will have a great look for some of our customers. Catalogue 9, for those of you who haven't seen it, page 132, we have our new Elo hair product range. One of the most popular products in this range is the oil. Normally retails at £13, but for Catalogue 9, anybody that buys one of the products from that page, i.e. the mask, the conditioner, or the shampoo, they can get the oil for £3.95. If you haven't tried it, I would recommend that you do, especially at this silly offer price in Catalogue 9. We now move on to what is known now as Jackie's Packs. Jackie Venables is one of my colleagues, regional manager, and Jackie, for the last, probably the best part of 2 years, has put together packs of various products in the catalogues to upsell to your customers. So rather than say to a customer, would you like to buy a skincare product? Jackie puts a pack together that recommends two or three skincare products along with some cosmetics and makeup at the same time. This allows your customer to have a one-stop shop in terms of Oriflame. It enables you as a consultant to grow your sales and obviously grow your income. So here are a few examples of Jackie's packs for Catalogue 9. On the left, we have Time Reversing Night Recovery Serum, and we have the Instant Capsules. And both of those are in the catalogue, funny enough, on page 27. But what Jackie's done in her pack is she's combined it with some of the products that are on page 33. So she's recommending that the customer also buys the lipstick, a fine foundation, and a brush. And if the customer buys all of these five products, it will cost in Catalogue 9 £48 a week, but it's nearly a 50% saving. customer would say £40 and 20p. That's one of Jackie's packs. And then we have another one here. Just jump the slide. Thank you. This is on summer essentials. So similar idea, really. Taken several products out of the catalogue in various pages and just recommended a pack of five products. There's actually three products. The pack is initially to buy the eye pencil, a colour unlimited lipstick, and the BB cream. And then because the customer has spent more than £20, to recommend to the customer they get the dream deal I mentioned earlier, and they can get all these five products in euros this time for €28.95. I think these packs are great. So the details will be posted on the Facebook and also on the website. But if you want to take the slides and then give them to your customers, you can.
Thank you, Clive. Thank you, Clive. Yes, definitely. Jackie's packs are very popular nowadays. Those who are using those packs, we can see how the average order increases and how more customers are being satisfied. So definitely try to use those packs and see if this is something for you. Okay, we continue with more recognitions. And now it's time to recognize Clive, our new senior group managers.
Thanks.
So I would like to say huge congratulations and well done to Rebecca, Chloe and Lisa for becoming senior group managers. Ladies, you are all in Sammy Harding's region, all in Chelsea's team, and I would like to say to you, well done. You are just a step away from becoming a district manager. So good luck, and I know very soon we will be recognizing you on your next level achievement.
Well done.
Basket. Clive, are you going to qualify for this fabulous pick?
I have. I've just got to put my Catalogue 9 order in and it will be hopefully added to my order.
Very good, because all of you who have placed a minimum 50 BP order in Catalogue 7 and in Catalogue 8, you have now won this gorgeous summer picnic basket, and it will be automatically added to your order. If you are all buzzing about this basket and you really want to see how it looks in reality, go on Facebook, look on the video about the prize draw, which, and in this video we have used this basket as one of the tools for the prize draw. So have a look, it's a beautiful picnic basket.
We have a week tomorrow in Hull, Friday the 17th of June, 6 p.m. in the evening, Oriflame will be running a step one, step two, and catalogue launch training. This is a fantastic opportunity to come along, learn some new things, maybe refresh things you already know. So it's next week, Friday the 17th of June, 6 p.m. It will be 2 to 3 hours, but it's well worthwhile attending if you're able to. If you want to book a place, just contact customer care and they will give you further details. We're also about to carry on with the third of the training courses being run by Julie Cobb and Sophia in terms of hero products training. And I know a lot of you have already attended the first two trainings. So these are the dates for the third one. We have the 25th of June in London. We have the 2nd of July at East Midlands. We have the 8th of July in Dublin. And then we have the 30th of July in Barnsley. All the courses are 10 till 4 and they cost £15. They include lunch, training materials and gifts. And obviously, if you as a consultant just completed your new consultant welcome program, you actually can attend totally free. So if you haven't booked your place you want to, please contact customer care. I know a couple of them are already nearly fully booked. So yes, please book your place if you'd like to attend any of these trainings.
Thank you, Clive. Thank you, Clive. And just to add on this one is that even if you haven't attended first or second training, please book your place for this one. They are all independent. They are all self-going, so they are not connected to the quarter one or quarter two training. So those of you who are new consultants, you can also book your place. So hurry up, please. Thank you. Okay, after the sensational launch of the Lip Sensation Mousse in Catalogue 7, we are now launching the Lip Sensational Vinyl Gel. And this fabulous lipstick, liquid lipstick, is coming in Catalogue 10. Look at these vibrant colors. Clive, which one will be the one you will be buying?
I think I'll be buying all of them.
I knew that would be the answer. So yes, definitely go for all of them, because I mean, for different looks, for different cloth, I mean, look at these colors. So these fabulous shades are coming in Catalogue 10. And you probably wonder, why are you telling us about that right now? Well, because you can start getting those on demo. And I do encourage you to get those on demo in Catalogue 9 already, so you can try, you can use them, you can maybe even show to your customers before they appear in Catalogue 10.
We have a new incentive. Well, it starts in 3 weeks' time. We want to give you a bit of notice. For those of you who were around 12 months ago, you'll remember a very successful team challenge we run last year, where several teams won a luxury spa break. Well, because the challenge last year was so successful, we've decided we're going to do something similar this year. And it's going to be a Summer Beauty Team Challenge, and it's going to be running throughout Catalogues 10, 11 and 12. And here are some prizes. This is what you can win. So we have a first prize, which will be a trip to London or Dublin with an overnight accommodation in a 4 or 5 star hotel, with dinner for the whole team hosted by Sophia. We have a second prize, which is a spa day for the whole team, including lunch and glass of bubbly, plus individual treatments. We have a third prize of a spa day for the whole team, including lunch and glass of bubbly, individual treatments. Fourth prize is a free course dinner for the whole team. And a fifth prize is a free course dinner for the whole team. And the incentive last year proved really, really popular. So it's going to be very similar. It will be teams of up to 5 people. It doesn't have to be a manager. So the team can be 5 consultants, or it can be a manager with 4 consultants. The registration will go live on the Oriflame website on the 16th of June. So it gives you another week to talk to your colleagues and put together a team, and then come the 16th of June, register, and prizes and points will be awarded for selling, recruiting and developing. More details will be announced come the start of Catalogue 10. But this is just to warn you in terms of this promotion coming soon.
Thank you, Clive. Yes, definitely. This has proven to be a fantastic incentive last year. So we are running it this year with the name of Summer Beauty Team Challenge. Get together your teams, have fun, and win those fabulous prizes. More info to come, and we have also developed the new Quarter 3 Incentive Leaflet, which you will receive with your Catalogue 9 order. Okay, moving on. We have another incentive which we have introduced on the conference in January. And this is the incentive where you can win a place on the most luxury cruise in September 2017. What you need to do is to become a regional manager before end of Catalogue 4 2017. So there is still plenty of time for all of you to win a place on this beautiful ship. 2 catalogues ago, we have announced our first winner, Sammy Harding, who by reaching regional manager title, she has automatically qualified for the cruise trip in September 2017. Now, I would encourage all of you after this webinar, not now, but after the webinar, go on our website and under incentives, under the events tab, you will find a new mini website, which is a very interactive website about the cruise 2017. On that mini website, you can actually go inside of that ship, of this huge cruise ship. You can see the cabins, you can see the bars, you can see the restaurants, you can see the deck, you can see the swimming pool. And this is so exciting. And there's also the countdown on how many days, how many hours, how many minutes, and how many seconds left till the qualification period finishes. So today, we have a very, very special recognition, as we have another winner for 2017 cruise, someone who has qualified for the regional manager. With a huge, huge pleasure, I would like to introduce to all of you today our new regional manager, Chelsea Walton. Chelsea is in Sami Hardings region, and she has been working really hard to get to this position. I would like to tell you a little bit about Chelsea. Chelsea is only 22 years old. Very young, very smart, brilliant, brilliant lady. She has a daughter whose name is Sophia, who is 4 years old. And before giving birth to Sophia, she worked as a beautician. So beauty and beauty products have always been passion of Chelsea. She has very interesting story how she joined Oriflame. So she actually, her aim, her goal was to join a different company, a competitor to us. But she didn't have enough of money to pay for their startup back. So Chelsea decided to join the company, which is free to join, obviously, Oriflame. And she wanted to save money in order to join that another company later. So today, 1 year later, we celebrate very important milestone on her journey. Today she reached regional manager title. Chelsea, she has never doubted her decision to stay with Oriflame because she loves the products, she loves Oriflame opportunity and the money she is making with Oriflame. So a huge well done and a huge congratulations on this tremendous achievement, Chelsea. And at the same time, I would like to congratulate and to say a big, big thank you to her upline, Sami Harding. Sami, huge thank you for developing such a wonderful leader as Chelsea. I know the two of you are working very close. You are not only a team members and upline and downline, you're also very close friends. So what I would like to say to two of you, I know that you work well, and I know that two of you can and will hit new records very, very soon. So today we have Chelsea with us, and she will say a couple of words now. But before that, I would like just to mention something that today we celebrate her huge achievement with some fabulous sales results. As the region, as a new region, Chelsea with her team, they have hit 21,000 BP, where the qualification to become a regional manager is only 12,000 BP. And as the team, they've managed to hit 21,000 BP. They also managed to hit, you won't believe, 100 first orders, the exact number, 100 first orders in 3 weeks, joined their wonderful team. Well done. Congratulations, Chelsea. I can't even explain to you the feeling I have about your success. So would you like to say a couple of words to us?
Hi, Sophia.
Hi, Chelsea.
I would just firstly like to say that I am very nervous, so please bear with us, everyone. So
it's very normal, Chelsea, to be nervous.
We're all human. I would just like to say a huge thank you to my upline, Sami Harding, Claire and Meg, my district managers, and all of my group managers, and basically just every single one of my team. I'm really proud of them all. We're such a tight-knit group, and as I say, I'm just really proud of them all.
They have I've been excited. Haven't they, Chelsea?
Yes.
I have actually two questions I would like to ask, if you don't mind.
Yeah, it's absolutely fine.
So why after you have earned enough money to join that different company, that competitor, so why did you actually decide to stay with Oriflame?
Because it's a lot easier, I find, to sell the products. Not everyone can afford £23 for a mascara with other companies. And to be quite honest, it's just as good quality, if not better, with Oriflame. It's a lot better compensation plan, I feel, anyway. It's just all around a lot better. I mean, it's free to join. I always say to new sign-ups, you've got nothing to lose. You don't have to fork out nearly £100 a join, so it's just better all around.
And I'm sure you're promoting all these benefits greatly because of the number of recruits joining your team. So well done on that. Well done, Chelsea, and the team.
Thank you.
Now I'm sure we have many, many leaders out there who are working really hard and they are all aiming to become a regional manager and join us on the cruise. Do you have any tips you would like to give to them who are on their way to become regional manager?
Well, if I can do it, anyone can, really. As you say, I'm 22, I'm a stay-at-home mom. I stay at home with my 4-year-old daughter, maybe one more to come. But basically, just be consistent, work every day. Obviously, don't run yourself to the ground, but it's now personally my full-time job. So just work every day. Positivity is key. Work hard, don't give up. And the only thing that's stopping you is if you quit. And please just keep in contact with your whole team, daily.
I agree with it. Thanks, Chelsea. That's wonderful. And you can see on the picture on the right hand bottom, this is me, Chelsea, and little Sophia. And very often when I call Chelsea, it's like three of us are having conversation. So Sophia's all the time in the background helping Chelsea to sell Oriflame, as I understand, Chelsea, isn't she?
Yes, she's a little tinker. Make Oriflame rep soon.
But what I would like to tell you guys, Chelsea with Sophia at home, she has achieved that. So as she says, if she could, every one of you can. Chelsea, a huge well done. Congratulations again. And go and celebrate your success. A very well deserved.
Thank you, Sophia. And thank you so much for your help and support along the way.
Thank you, Chelsea. Thanks. Clive, isn't that amazing?
I'm glad I'm sat down. to qualify, I mean, Chelsea, seriously, I don't think you necessarily know what you've done. To qualify at you and your team, to qualify as a regional manager doing 21,000 BP and 100 first orders in a catalogue. I've been with Oriflame 8 years, and for a new region, these figures with Sammy a couple of catalogues ago, I mean, the two of you, it's unprecedented. And I just pleased to be around to see where you're going to take the business, because I think you only just started. I just imagine what the sales are going to be in 3, 6, 12 months.
I agree, Clive. Chelsea and Sammy, they have just started.
Yeah, it's unbelievable. Unreal.
Thanks a lot.
And everybody's going to love this incentive in Catalogue 9, but I think Chelsea and Sammy are going to look at this and go, wow. So we have a recruiting incentive for Catalogue 9, and this is one-off. It's something that as a company, we've never done in the UK before. They've done it in other Oriflame markets, but not in the UK. So we will post this on Facebook. So if you miss anything, you're not 100% sure, you can look and you can ask your upline. So in Catalogue 3 weeks, as a sponsor, If you recruit somebody and that new consultant does a first order of 40 BP in Catalogue 9, both of you, I did say that right, both of you will win a £20 or €27 product voucher that you can claim and spend when you place your order in Catalogue 10. So, sponsor recruits somebody and that person does a 40 BP order and both of you win. So that's the first one. The second one is for the sponsor, his promotion is not limited. So as the sponsor, as a consultant, if you go and recruit two people and they both do 40 BP orders, they each individually will win a £20 product voucher each, but you as the sponsor now win 40, and so on. There is no limit. So if you want a £200 product voucher in Catalogue 10, you need to have 10 qualifying first orders. When I saw this morning for the first time, I questioned it. I thought, what? This is fantastic. Details in 3 weeks' time will be posted and explained in terms of how you claim your vouchers when you place your Catalogue 10 order. But this is another fantastic tool for you to recruit and also to offer your recruit. So you now have a new consultant joining Oriflame, and as well as offering them the new consultant welcome program, if they place an order and complete step one of the welcome program, they're also going to get a £20 voucher to spend in their next catalogue. So I don't know who thought this up, but Sophia, thank you.
Well, recruit, earn money and bring us new people, because we want them and you to enjoy our wonderful product. As one off, let's see the result and then we can see if we can bring it back again. Thank you, Clive. Okay, there is one more slide and this is very important, so please pay attention. And this is the information for the 1st of July. We will be updating our registered name and our registered address. So today, as you might have seen somewhere, or maybe on our print materials, our registered address and our registered name is in Switzerland, and it's an Oriflame Global E-Commerce. We will be moving and changing the name to the Oriflame Holdings BV in Holland. So it's only the name. And this means that we will need you to agree to allow us to transfer your personal data. So this will be for the most of you a simple tick the box, like a banner, which will appear when you log on into our website for the first time in Catalogue 10. So 1st of July, the first day of Catalogue 10. And it will only happen once, and you'll just need to tick the box and agree to terms and conditions. If you're not online and you're not placing your orders online but through the customer care, please contact our customer care who will be able to assist. So what I'm just asking you today to do is talk to your team and tell them that the first day of Catalogue 10, there will be a banner when they log in on the website, which they need to tick the box. We'll be saying it again on the next webinar. Okay, so I would like to say a huge thank you to you, Clive. We have fabulous recruitment incentive only in Catalogue 9. Recruit people with 40 BP, win yourself and let them win a voucher of £20. We have a Summit Beauty Team Challenge starting in Catalogue 10, but in Catalogue 9, get together your team and register for this fabulous, fabulous incentive. And get Sensational Look with the Lip Sensation Gel Final in Catalogue 9 on demo. This has been a fabulous catalog. So many new promotions. We actually have 17 new promotions. We have a new regional manager. We have a sales increase of 26%. We have a recruitment increase with 97%. We have more than 370 first orders. We have a new regional manager. We have all these incentives. Let the summer begin. Thank you, Clive. Thank you, Chelsea. Thank you, everyone. Enjoy your Catalogue 9.
Thank you.